think you're so beautiful.
Hey, look! I'm at a loss for words.
I brush my hair exactly 50 times a night to keep it beautiful. 34, 35, 36.
Hey, Lenny, how old was that boy that asked you out?
16.
17, 18.
Hey, I had the toothpaste first.
No, I did.
Keep your spooky hands off it.
I'll take that.
Hey, learn to share.
Space, the final frontier. As you might imagine, with 10 sisters, space is limited. Everywhere you go, you've got to deal with the crowds. But being the only boy in the family comes with a perk.
You hear that?
Me neither.
While my sisters all have to share bedrooms, I get my own.
Sure, it's just a converted linen closet, but it's my own space.
My own little oasis in the sands of the Loud House. And I wouldn't give it up for the world.
You're always Miss Gloom and Doom.
Like, would it kill you to smile once in a while?
It would.
What's going on?
Lucy and Lan are going at it again.
I'd make a joke about fighting, but I can't think of a good punchline. Get it? Get it?
Human subjects seem to be proving Charles Darwin correct.
I can't bear to watch.
That's better.
I'd hate to get in the middle of this one.
I totally agree.
Another perk to having my own room? I don't have to get involved. Hey, Lynn, what's up?
There's no way I'm staying in the same room with the Duchess of Darkness. Can I bunk in your bedroom tonight?
I'd say yes, but it's not really a bedroom, per se. There's barely enough space for me. Tiny. Small. Cramped.
Ugh, I guess I'll just go sleep in the bathtub.
That's a great idea! Problem solved! Good night! All right, you can stay. But just for one night.
Thanks, Lincoln! Two for flinching.
It's just for one night. What's the worst that could happen? Okay, we'll have to establish a few ground rules. One, keep your hands off my stuff. As I was saying, let's just set this down. Careful! Please don't. Bun bun!